Dr. Glass, psychologist and author of I Know What You're Thinking, even bringing the child to booze-drenched parties, including poker night parties.
Nancy, that's horrible. That's new information, and that is beyond horrible.
I had to bless out a guy on the sidewalk for smoking in front of our building, and the twins had to breathe it, much less a booze party.
Exactly. This is horrific.